பணம் பிடிக்காது ப்ளீஸ் ரேஸ் யுவர் கை தூங்க பணம் பிடிக்காது அவங்க எல்லாம் எழுந்து பஸ் ஸ்டாப்ல உட்கார்ந்துக்கலாம் This workshop is all about how to make money 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 come on no together together this workshop is all about how to make Money is very important. பணம் மிக முக்கியமானது. பணம் இல்லாம எதுவுமே இருக்காது, நடக்காது, வாழ முடியாது. You can't live without money. So money has become very important part in our life. If you don't have money, money becomes your master. பணம் இல்லனா அது உங்க எஜமான் ஆயிடுது, அது உங்க ஆட்டி படைக்குது. If you have money, you become master, money becomes your slave. பணம் இருந்தா பணம் அடிமையானது நீங்க எஜமானாயிருவீங்க எவ்வளவு பேருக்கு வந்து பணம் எஜமானா இருக்கணும் ஆசைப்படுறீங்க கை தூங்க பணம் எஜமானா இருக்கணுமா அப்படி இருக்கு இப்போ அதை மாற்றி அமைக்கணும் டு சேஞ்ச் யுவர் லைஃப் பை பீங் அ ஸ்லேவ் ஆஃப் மணி டு பி த மாஸ்டர் ஆஃப் மணி இஸ் த பர்பஸ் ஆஃப் திஸ் ஒர்க் ஷாப் ஐ நீட் அ ஸ்மால் ஹெல்ப் Only this portion. இங்க மட்டும் Are you ready? Very good, huh? Okay. This portion don't respond. Only this portion. Are you ready? Oh, much better than you. You keep quiet, please. Only this portion. Are you ready? They are better than you. You keep quiet, huh? Are you ready? Okay, together. Are you ready? You are not ready? Then you should say, I am ready. You are more powerful now. Please give your 100% attention to every word I speak. Because, excuse me, every word has been designed to make a difference, to make an impact in your life. பேசாம இருக்கீங்களா? Volunteers, settle down please. Every word is going to make a difference. So I invite you to listen to me word by word with total attention, total involvement, and with total commitment. Every word is going to be important. So, I request all of you to clap your hand once. நான் சொன்ன ஒரு முறை கை தட்டுங்க Clap your hand once. And some people are clapping, 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 clapping. Why? Because you are not listening to me. If you are going to sit here not listening to my talking, then your life will continue the same. If you listen to me, your life will change for better forever. So, everybody, clap hand. Once. Sir, clap hands is like this. Not like this. Once, like this. Everybody, because of you, I make everybody to do. Because you are not doing. If you are not feeling well, go to hospital, hotel and sleep. No problem. Everybody, clap hands once. You are very, very special because you are now started listening to every word I speak. So I appreciate you for being good students right in the beginning. You are here not because of somebody invited you. You are here because God has sent you here. Bad news, huh? Good news, clap hands. The person who brought you here is the agent of God who brought you here. God will not come directly and tell you anything. God will send through somebody what you should do. Today you have been sent here by God to learn how to make money, to learn how to do business, to learn how to become rich and wealthy in life, and to learn how to succeed in life. So this workshop is meant for people who want to earn money, and who want to do business, who want to learn how to become rich and wealthy and to succeed in life. Are you ready?
Yes.
So first you should thank God for sending you here. I want to tell you a story. Story is about a Swamiji. Swamiji was very pious. He was doing worshiping God 5 times a day. And one day there was floods into the city where he was living. So police came and taking everybody in the police van and taking to another city. But Swamiji said in the temple, No, I will not come. God will save me. The water was coming up and up and up. Then the Navy and the fire service people are coming in the boat and asking everybody to get in to save them. But Swamiji said, no, I will not come. Why? Because God will save me. So the water went up, 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 went to the top of the temple, and Swamiji was sitting at the top of the temple, and the helicopter came, and there was this rope put on him. Hold the rope to come into the helicopter. Swamiji said, no, I will not come. God will save me. And the Swamiji drowned, dead, went to God, asked God, God, I was serving you, worshipping you 5 times a day. Why you didn't save me? God said, I sent policeman, you did not come. I sent boat, you did not come. I sent helicopter, you did not come. Nobody can save you. So today, you have come here by the direction of God, because this is the time for you to learn how to make
money.
Come on!
Money.
I have mic in one my hand. You should say, money, 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 money. You don't like money, no, ma'am? She is my friend. Okay. So, first, let us thank God for bringing you here for the Divine Unity Day yesterday and today. So call Divine, thank you, Divine, thank you, Divine, thank you 3 times loudly. Next, thank the friend who brought you here. Call the friend's name who brought you here, maybe Ramu or Rajshekaran. Say, Ramu, I thank you. Ramu, I thank you 3 times. Loudly raise your hand. Next, thank a very, very important person in your life. That important person is sitting on your chair. So how to thank that person? Because that person not come here, this workshop is not useful to you. So, please tap your shoulder. Call your name. Raju, thank you. Raju, thank you. Not Raju, your name. The Now you thank the person sitting on your left and right by giving nice four taps. Come on, no sound. Tap, tap, tap. Are you happy?
Yes.
How much money you spend for getting happiness? No money. Without spending any money, you can be happy in life. So happiness starts in you, not outside. Love starts in you, not outside. Thanking, thanksgiving, gratitude starts in you, not outside. People think love is outside. You have to go do something to get love. Love is not to be got. Love is to be given, 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 given. Love is not a place to reach. It is a place to start. So you start loving you. You start loving others. And others start loving you. So every day in the morning, when you get up, you should go to the mirror and hug the person in front of you in the mirror and tell the person, I love you, I love you, I love you, 21 times. Shall you do it? Practice?
Yes.
Everybody hug yourself, tight hug. And say, I love you, I love you. Your life is all about thanking, 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 thanking others. Why your life is like this today? Because you are not living thanking others. You have to thank God for creating you. You have to thank your father, mother for bringing you into the earth. You should, excuse me, disturb Panavinga, please. You should thank everyone around you. Once you start living a life of thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, the life is going to be a miracle. So first lesson, today you are going to learn how to live life as miracle. How to live life as magic. How you have the power to create magic in your life. Life is no more same old boredom. It can be magic moments every moment. Do you believe in magic? Yes or no? There is an exquisite feeling many of us had as children. When you are children, we have special feeling of magic. That everything was good, only then bad came. When you're a child, no bad was there, only good was there. That every day promises more excitement, adventure. Every day was a great day when you were a child. And that nothing could never thwart your and your joy. Nobody can stop your joy. That was when you were very young, little boy, girl. But somehow, as you grow into adult, the responsibilities, problems, difficulties took their toll on us and we became disillusioned. And the magic we once believed in as a children, that magic disappeared, that faded away. This workshop is for you, is about you, is for your future. This is why as adults we like to spend time with children. Why? Children live a life of magic. You live a life of magic. So that we can experience that feeling of magic we once had when we were a child. And I am here to tell you that the magic you once believed is not magic, that is truth. And it is the disillusioned adult perspective of life that is false. Magic was not false. The magic of life is real, and it is as real as you are. You are real, and the magic in your life is also real. Life can be far more wonderful than you ever thought, and more breathtaking and inspiring and exciting than anything else. When you know what to do to bring forth that magic, you will live the life of your dreams. You will live life of your success. Are you ready to experience the magic again in your life? Hello? Are you ready to be filled with excitement and wonder every day? Get ready for the magic. Let me start with reference to some ancient scriptures. Whoever has a will be given more, and he will have abundance. I repeat. Whoever has will be given more, will be given more, and he will have abundance. Whoever does not have even what he has will be taken from him. If he does not have a will, it will be taken from him. When you read this passage, you will feel it is very unjust, not correct. As it seems to be saying that the rich will get richer and the poor will get poorer. But there is an important riddle to be solved in this verse passage. A mystery to uncover, to open up. And when you know it, a new world will open for you. The answer to the mystery is one word: gratitude. Thank you, thank you, and thank you. Whoever has gratitude will be given more.